Yoga Sutra 131, Dukha Dalmas Yangam Eyayatva Swasaprava Soikseva Sahapuva. Suffering, dejection, and trembling, inhalation, and exhalation accompany the distractions. So when there's if there's disturbances of the practice, like Patanjali list in previous sutra, disease, idleness, doubt, carelessness, sloth, lack of detachment, misapprehension, failure to attain the base of concentration and stability, these are distractions of the mind. And what results from these distractions is dukkha, suffering, dejection, trembling, and then the problems in inhalations and exhalation. So it accumulates. So these disturbances lead to these distractions in the mind, and then we get obstacles on our path. There's the main cause of all the problems is the ignorance, avidya, and main result of avidya is dukkha, which is the suffering. There's adhyatmika, suffering caused by the own body and mind. Advipaudika, suffering caused by other living beings. Adhidaivika, suffering caused by the environment or the demigods. And these are the root of the suffering is the ignorance. And ignorance leads to suffering, so it's the endless cycle. Unless one somehow, through the spiritual practice, one gets out from this cycle. Yoga Sutras Kichai.